Okay, in order to make a capital letter, this is how we do it. We find the shift key on the keyboard. It's usually below the enter. And so for example, our first letter, we're gonna make capital in our password. So we hold the shift key in. Notice I keep it in the whole time. I don't just hit it once. It's not cap locks. That's what you do for cap locks. We hold the shift key in and hit the letter we want. Notice I still have the shift key. I haven't taken my finger off of it. And if I want a capital J for Jack, I hit J. So I hold it in and hit J. Now my second letter, A, in my name, isn't capital. So I'm not going to hold the shift key in anymore. I'm going to take my finger off the shift key and I'm going to make an A and spell the rest of my name. So again, when you want a capital letter, you hold the shift key in and you hit the letter that you want. You don't do it at the same time. This is not how we make a shift key. You hold it in and hit the letter you want.